So children, I hope you have understood what is a five-digit number, what are the places of five-digit number, and how to read a five-digit number. I have attached a YouTube video along with this session. So watch it and understand more about five-digit numbers. Also, I have attached a homework for you. Please do it and send it to me through your Gmail. Also, write down the notes that I have sent through. I will be there with you with a new topic in the next class. Till then, goodbye, children.